Was gutty, was gutty, was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. YouTube, yes, sir. Hey, yes, you already know what's going on in the building, the gente latina.
100%.
Duro, duro.
Saludos,
mi gente latina. Hoy tenemos a Dre the Daddy con Bad Bunny, baby. Yo, you know, he's coming out with an album, man. The 15th of April. He just finished his, the one we're going to go to the concert for.
Damn, son. Where does he find the time to do this?
He's like, right after the tour, I'm gonna come up with the album.
Damn.
Finish the touring and... Look, April 15th is when the album comes up. Mi gente latina, mi gente de Puerto Rico, ya estamos activados.
The internet will blow up.
Estamos pendiente, of course.
The internet will blow up.
I think the album might be called La Playa.
Yeah, it gives a beach vibe, you said, right?
Yeah, La Playa. Might be called La Playa, and. Va a ser tan hijo de puta con Tiny.
Vamos a ver. But, anyways, official video, por fin, you know what I'm saying? We've been waiting for this one. Yeah, vamos a ver qué tal.
Y antes de chequear este video, chequea esta nueva canción, mi gente latina. ¿Qué creen?
En el carro empujando 120, pensando y pensando en lo que sientes por mí, baby. Yo me pregunto si estoy para ti. 24/7 estoy contigo. Si paso un día sin ti, me siento vacío cuando te veo. Me cambias el mood, me quita lo feo, baby. No sé si recuerdas de la noche que nos compartimos. Y si te has olvidado, confieso que tenemos que repetirnos. Ey, sácame esta celda, enciéndeme la vela. Quítate la ropa pa' mi modela. Ey, dale mi Cinderella.
Si le gustaron la canción, mi gente, cliquea el link abajo, description down below.
100%.
Todas plataformas, escúchanla. Y síguenos en Instagram, Flacco Capo.
Eazy-E.
Aquí arriba, baby.
Let's get it.
Ya sabes. Vamos a escuchar última vez, por última vez. That's crazy how they, people just love having music videos of like, you know, Asians in the as actors in it, you know.
Yeah, it's more like place its exterior, give it a different twist, you know what I'm saying? And listen, nothing, you know, Asian culture is something beautiful as well, so for sure. Saludos a todos mis gente asiáticos.
Hey, hace mucho que no te había visto. Si dices que no, pues no te insisto, pero tengo que decirte. Ay, te
ya sabe que cuando viene con Bad Bunny hay que,
Claro.
Solo un día para él,
No, mira, con él sacaron con canción de solo lyrics y después otra canción de nuevo de oficial video, ¿me entiendes?
Bad Bunny es como el nuevo Michael Jackson en esta era, bro. I'm telling you. Uno de los artistas más grandes del mundo, bro.
100%.
Bigger than Drake, bigger than the biggest,
I would say two goats right here, 100%. That Yankee todavía se ve bien, man. Tiene 42, 43 años. Todavía se ve bien. Creo, o sea, ya sé lo que cualquier cosa que va a hacer ya cuando se retire, yo sé que lo va a hacer muy bien.
Si rompo el hielo, después yo lo derrito.
Tú estás fría como Denver, porque extrañas a Canelo. Te pillo contra la cuerda y te echo canelo. Baby, no estás en Charlo, pero en la Melo. Yo sé que estás con él, pero no me da celo. Ahora veo que ese culo está más grande que ayer. Todavía tengo tu foto guardada en el cel. A veces pienso lo que pudo ser. Pa' que te enamore, tú tienes al otro, baby.
Bad Bunny's tall.
Yeah.
Duro.
Tranquilo que yo no quiero volver, yo solo quiero darte las gracias por última vez. Yo quiero agradecerte. Thank you. Quiero ti. I wanna fall. Hey, sin decirte I love you.
Yes, sir.
Shit crazy, huh?
Honesty gets you all the way through.
Pero eres el punto en point of view.
Hey, Daddy Yankee definitely como vio potencial en esta canción y dijo no, esta canción tiene que ser para todo el mundo.
Yeah, exactly. He definitely saved this one for last, unless he has any other ones coming out.
That's why he took out the explicit.
Yeah, for sure, 100%. Hey, and it's crazy, you know, looking at Bad Bunny. Stop that shit. Looking at Bad Bunny now, man, comparing him to when he first started in 2016, when I first noticed him in 2016, man, como cambiado, como
you saw him perform, canta. Right?
Yeah, I seen him perform. He was like with the hat, with the design haircut, and you know, the sunglasses, and that's it. You know what I mean? Now, yeah,
I was like, well, before he like knew how to sing, right? For who, like monotone, like dude, that's what he was saying, like,
yeah, a different style, yeah, cantó diferente también. Now, you know, killer, bro.
Now it's killer.
Hey, for those who actually, yo, stop that shit, bro. for those who actually went to his concert, yo, let us know in the comments below if he actually still sings those OG songs of his, just out of curiosity.
I really don't think he does. Yeah. I think he just sings his album and like the one before a little bit.
Gotcha.
Yeah, like the big hit ones.
Gotcha. Yeah.
But I wish he did though.
Yeah, that'd be dope too.
But comment down below.
Seen Bad Bunny in the same room as with an actual bunny like once, and he became all soft. He was like, oh, pero que es? You know, he was like all like just being soft with it in a good way, of course. Oh man, what you already know our reaction, our rating for this video is 100% up there. Go check out our reaction to the audio as well. Yeah, it's the same ratings for sure.
Duro.
Let's get it.
En el carro empujando 120, pensando y pensando en lo que sientes por mí, baby. Yo me pregunto si estoy pa' ti, 24/7 estoy contigo. Si paso un día sin ti me siento vacío, cuando te veo. Me cambias el mood, se me quita lo feo, baby. No sé si recuerdas de la noche que nos compartimos, y si te has olvidado.